Hey guys, me Boomerang Plays, and today we are back with some more of this Overlands SMP. So, today on Overlands SMP, I have a couple updates, then we'll get to some clips, hopefully later on in the episode. As you guys can see, I did a little bit of work here. I terraformed here a bit. I connected this island over here with my mainland, and I built a little house. Like I said, it's based off of the Bionni Builds House on a Lake. As you can see, I actually got the Team Alpha logo on a shield. I have a mob spawner here, which I'm actually gonna take down the dirt here. I AFK'd here for a while. It's not that efficient though. Like, this is the stuff I got. I got a little bit more stuff than this. I spent like a night, I spent like 14 hours AFK there. So I might, like, I don't know, I might make it taller, because like that might be too close or something. I don't know. I'm probably gonna make like two more layers on top of that. Nevertheless, either way, I don't know why I said nevertheless. But anyways, Seth moved in right over here. He originally lived close to the spawn, but he moved in right here, right next to where I live. This is a pretty nice house, and ooh, I got a little bit of lax back there. And he's got some stuff in here, not really up in here. He's got some stuff back here in the back. Let's see, what does he have back here? Yeah, he's got some stuff. He's got it sorted out pretty well. Let's see. Oh, he has a ton of boats in here. Let's see. He also has a guest room up here, which has nothing. And then it's a single bed. And, I guess he just doesn't want to, the guest room is literally just for guests to come and hang out if they need a place to rest, if they're, like, traveling or something. But anyways, so for my island project, which I'm probably gonna start at, like, episode 10 or something, I want to build it up right here. I might actually just make a smaller island here, just to visit every once in a while, or something, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna build the island here though, like right here necessarily, because, I kinda want it to be like a rare thing where I go to do like big projects on, and like spend a couple weeks there, and then come back here, for like, here at this place, it would be my main home, and it'd be like, I'd be here full time, and I'd just be visiting there part time. Yeah, but I also blew up some more of this. I moved it back. It used to be like up to here, and then I pushed it back. Also, I replaced all this sand up here with dirt, and yeah, so I pushed this back. I'm still pushing it back. I'm using TNT because it's a lot easier to do and use. I have to be careful around my animals, so I'm not to kill them or kill them. I don't know why I said that so weirdly. I don't want to kill my animals because I need them for food and for other for food, for wool, and for what's it called, for leather as well. Alright, guys, portal's being built.
Run.
We're running.
Portal witches.
Witches are killing us, okay?
Oh my god, I'm poisoned.
Alright, you guys ready?
We're going in.
This is crazy. Guys, don't go in yet.
Too late. It's too late. Too late. Wait, what?
Oh no.
Oh, okay, I thought I lost all my stuff.
Oh gosh, the lag is
I feel like I'm gonna die.
Yo, we're in a cave.
Me too, but we're gonna be at one on half a heart.
Yeah.
Guys, we're just in a cave God. Here.
I'm in.
Yo. Oh crap,
you're oh, in this is nice.
Oh guys, I found an area.
Glowstone.
I found an exit.
So much glowstone.
Yo, CJ, that drop is real.
Well,
no,
glowstone.
So,
oh, never mind. Okay, well, I'm
trying to make my nether portal worm, but.
Yeah, I gotta get
I'm gonna grab my glowstone first.
Like, are you guys? Is anyone at the nether?
No, 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 do not dig under me, please. I almost fell.
Someone dig under him. Right now. My glowstone. Someone don't
anger. Hey, hey, those are my quartz.
Hero, don't anger the pigmen. Come on, I'll kill you.
No. I did.
You did?
Yeah, I'm not talking to you.
Okay. Everyone collect.
I was talking to my mom.
No, stop taking me close to me.
I need it.
Everyone oh my gosh, course. I'm getting called for work. No, fuck.
Oh my god, I'm running.
Yo, did anybody get the coordinates for the portal?
Who wants to go back and get it?
I don't. Should I get it because I'm at the portal?
Yeah, just get the coordinates.
I can't see, like.
Just put them in the chat. Yeah, I'm just all running right. Away, dude. I gotta find the first fortress.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to, but them. I'm trying to get glowstone as well.
I'm gonna want another quartz.
Yeah, no, I wanna get 30 levels.
Oh, alright.
I'm on fire. I'm gonna die. I'm on fire.
Alright, good.
If you die, I don't feel bad.
If you die, stop the quartz.
Ah!
What are
Oh my god, I'm gonna die there.
Awesome, did you say you're gonna die?
I said I almost died there.
How much damage did you take?
Took like almost. I took more than. Oh, I heard a gas. I heard a gas.
I brought wood.
I brought like a stack of wood. Like
that, I have half a stack of wood. I'm just gonna. Ooh. Close.
Why did you go?
I just ran off.
I'm with Awesome.
Yeah.
I'm with Boom.
Oh my gosh.
I'm with the amazing AFK.
Holy, this is fucking annoying.
What happened?
I work for this company and it's like it's like a chatting service. So I have to. It's really fucking annoying. If I'm in the middle of something, service? I should probably just like. No, it's not that.
Yo, it's Agaria.
Whoever placed torches, I just found where you were.
No, it's Agaria bombs.
That's me.
Yep, I found. Oh, I see. Oh, I'm more.
This is very, very artistic.
Hey, don't take my torch.
I like it.
I'm only doing it because I can't really see.
See, what are you doing?
Getting quartz.
Alright, me and Amora. I'm with Amora right now.
I don't know where Boom went. I was with him.
I just ran off, dude. I'm looking for a fortress right now. Yo, who's got the background noise here?
I'm on fire.
Alright, oh, I see.
Yo, okay, I was about to say I'm about to die.
I found someone. Yeah.
Who is it? Is it they in Full Diamond?
Nope.
If you guys see two full iron guys, it's probably Minamoto. Minamoto just running around.
And I found another one.
Another one. Guys. Did somebody get?
I see someone.
Oh, I see iron guys. Mortal, yo, I'm right here. That's me. That's me. That's me.
Oh, I
saw
someone.
Lucky.
Yeah. I see Lucky. Hey guys.
Oh,
my pick is about to break.
Oh, this is why I have a spare pick on me.
I literally brought out a complete.
Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Pigmen are angered.
Oh no!
Minecraft.
I love Pigmen Angry. Oh, I'm gonna build up.
Yeah, does anyone have a silk touch pickaxe?
Guys, why? No, they're gonna come to me. Just kill them off.
Okay.
No!
No!
Oh, no! 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 I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh snap! I almost mined straight into lava. I think I'm done collecting
cords,
so I'm just looking
around.
Oh no.
Oh.
Did I die?
Yeah.
Who the fuck? Oh my gosh, I can't even get to the Nether now.
Where are
you? I'm really far away. Someone grab my stuff and put it in the chest.
I don't even know where you were. Dude, I'm miles
away. Oh my god. Who fucking cut me down? Bastards.
It wasn't me, but that's just funny that you died.
I'm talking to somebody. This is bullshit. I can't even get there in time.
Where did you die at?
I died near fucking
died
CJ Hero.
Life.
Some other people. I'm really mad right now. Who the fuck cut me down there?
It was probably Immortals. It was the closest.
Fuck you, Immortal. Oh. Fuck you.
Probably you, CJ.
It wasn't me for the last time.
I don't even have. Okay, never mind. I have both. It's good.
Yo, keep looking for
him
in the portal.
Oh crap, dude, there's no- okay, wait.
Well, it sucks because if I die, I lose all my iron, because I have my iron in my backpack.
You are not dumb.
Stop it, look, stay away.
God, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna try to figure out where I need to go.
Oh, I thought that was a blaze.
To my house. Oh, that would have been cool.
Yeah, it wasn't me to cut him down, because, like, if I were the one
wait,
who
how the heck
cut
we're
him
supposed
down,
to get out of here, yeah.
Then, what's it called? Then I wouldn't be coming back to even all stuff back right now.
My god, I just
who's
need
getting
to
his stuff, though?
Ah! Me, I already got all his
you
stuff.
You know that's me. I hate you. Yo, he punched me up.
Yo,
oh my gosh, you guys are fags. I have it on recording, too, so I can go see who did it.
The first death, it was me, actually, sorry.
It wasn't me. I wasn't even doing
bullshit.
It.
Yeah, it was you. Shut up.
It wasn't me.
Bullshit. It was
why
you.
Would it, why would I do it?
Because you would. You have all the reason to. You would take all my armor, okay? You would take everything
he's
that I have.
Diamond. What?
I have four. I have like three extra sets of diamond armor.
Fuck
why would
you.
I do that?
And why won't you give me one, DJ? I didn't realize.
Because I'm a good. Because I'm not a nice person.
Yeah, see? That's exactly why he would kill me.
That's true.
Watch. You're gonna watch and you're gonna figure out that it wasn't me.
Yeah,
watch
bullshit. It's probably you. I bet it was
randomly,
you. I bet. I'm gonna like watch and like I'm gonna watch this whole video. I'm gonna like was fucking.
I'm gonna pay myself money if I was right.
Cunt.
Oh my god, what?
Okay. You're gonna give yourself your allowance.
That's what, yo, we're mad high in the Nether. That's what we did.
Oh my gosh, I can't even find anything. Like, I'm not even gonna be able to find you guys. I just got to spawn. I don't even have any food.
Yo, guys, I'm trying to give the wonders all stuff back because I'm carrying all stuff right now. But I don't know.
You sure you got all my stuff? Like, yeah, I got all of it. Because I had like almost a full inventory.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter because I have a backpack on me.
Okay, I'm almost there. Head back to the Nether portal.
I really don't know where that is. That's the problem.
Oh my gosh. Apple put the coordinates in the chat.
That's not the Nether though.
Huh.
The Nether's like minus 30.
Wait, I'll show you what it is. I'll tell you what it is. I'm there.
It's minus it's negative 198.
It's negative 21, 30.
Yeah.
Negative 30. And I know exactly 30, the path 30? You guys went, so I'm gonna head there.
Negative 30. I'm recording.
Negative 30 is over the cliff for me.
No,
I just
no, negative 198, 224. 30. Like, just negative 30, and then there's like a 30 after that.
Oh crap, gas!
I can't even get past here, I'm gonna die.
I just heard a gas like scream out in anger.
That was me, I'm gonna die.
Good.
You're a jerk, you know? I'm trying to survive from a gas, and you're just being a jerk.
But you
you're the one who killed me.
I didn't kill you I'm gonna for the last time.
I have 4 hearts. Oh, yo,
I'm here. Yo, I might check my recording. Okay. I might check mine.
Yeah, come on. You got like 4 people
I didn't do it,
recording.
I promise.
Stuff? Who's got my stuff?
Oh, I spelled it wrong.
I do.
It's in muscle, I think.
There you go. No, I still spelled it wrong.
Do you have any food, Lucky?
There. Yeah.
I'm looking for the place which I can't find.
Took me 3 tries.
Thanks.
Hey, a gas.
Freaking pigman.
Yo, yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Yo,
let's go.
Guys, is it bad amount that I'm like 400 blocks away from the portal?
I don't even know where I am. Like, I honestly have no idea. I'm not even gonna check my coordinates right now because I'm lazy.
Okay. Yo, my frames are dropped.
Wait, you guys. Wait, Lucky, where were they at? Like, over here? I know they're
over
here.
Yeah.
Lucky punched me off, and then I ran from them.
Oh! Where is this gas? I don't see
the thing is, I was talking
dude, I can't
to
even see this
in
gas!
In my company? Oh, CJ.
Oh, yeah.
I found CJ.
That was funny.
Oh god.
You found CJ?
I feel
yo,
so
seriously,
alone.
Stop!
Yo, boom, boom, everyone.
No, don't kill me!
For me and you.
Yeah, yo, we're like.
Yo, you only
yeah,
hit
you...
me and boom.
You hit me off.
No, I didn't for the last time.
Oh, no, you broke a block.
CJ, he checked the recording, it's true.
Somebody broke a block and they went up and killed me.
It wasn't me.
No, the pigman killed you, so I'm sure.
Probably boom.
Someone broke a block.
I'm way too far off for it to be me.
It wasn't me, because I wasn't. I saw you die and I looked over there and all I saw was pigman.
Bullshit.
I didn't kill you. I'm not.
Bullshit. Bullshit. It's a Trump. Come on, we're talking to a Trump
you're just
supporter.
Salty.
Here.
You're just salty that you died.
Oh, yeah. Trump supporters killed
you. Yeah. See? Blame the Trump supporters. Anyways, okay. Yep.
Are you Mexican? Are you Mexican by any chance?
Oh, no. I'm a Canadian.
I am
Canadian.
What?
Canadian.
You're
a Canadian, man.
Canadian. Okay, where are you guys?
I thought you said you called yourself Canadian.
Yo, I honestly have no idea where I am.
I'm back where I died.
Yo, honestly,
where's
I
my
can't
stuff,
find another.
Know?
I do.
Wait, get over here.
I don't know where that over here
I'm
is.
Where I died.
I don't know.
144.80.
144.80. I was just there.
Help! I think I'm gonna stop recording now. There's like nothing for me to do here.
I know, right?
Like,
it's like right off the edge of a cliff.
I don't really have a pickaxe or anything, so I'm gonna stop. So
somebody
wait, it asked if it'd be Wonder's fault he died. He's the one who freaking aggroed the pigmen.
So
true.
So it's a Trump supporter. Yeah, exactly. Trump supporter. Come on.
I'm where you died.
Okay, you'll see me. I'm right here.
Uh-huh.
Yo.
Let's see.
It's
has
not...
anyone found a fortress yet?
There's your dinosaur.
No.
There's your dinosaur.
Yeah.
If you find a fortress and you have obsidian on you, put a portal.
There's a diamond you had.
I did not have obsidian on me, so
Did you have
I only built a portal.
Yes, I did.
Oi! I know who broke it.
Oh,
who did?
Back at Carrots, back
Immortal.
Me.
Yeah, check the recording.
What?
Mortal! Dick!
I'm sorry. I felt like it had to be done. This way, armor.
So then you decided to lie about it?
Yeah, come on.
See, I knew she didn't do it.
What else
do
you have?
I'm just gonna.
What else did you have?
10. Ten obsidian.
I'm below another fortress. I just
enchanted boots.
What are your cores?
Actually, no,
I think I'm below one.
No, I had another pickaxe.
I don't know.
I don't have another pickaxe.
Who the fuck took my other diamond pickaxe?
Not me.
Somebody else. Immortal, how dare you lie?
There were two people at the place, so there might have been someone else that picked it up.
Hero, do you have a diamond pickaxe?
Me and other two people.
No.
Yo, can everyone check their inventory real quick and see if they actually picked up like a fresh
diamond pick?
I don't have a pick.
Oh, I forgot. I have two pickaxes on me. Oh, I forgot
about that. Wait, what else did you have? What kind of food?
What?
I had
a stack of carrots.
A stack?
Yeah.
Alright. Wait, that's time.
Alright, I'll be back tomorrow, guys. I'm
gonna have that back.
Have that.
Did you have a bow?
Yes, I had a bow. I had 6 arrows.
A bow? Okay.
I had like 16. I had like 13 levels.
Oh god, where's the portal again?
I didn't get
it. -30/30.
I didn't get a bow.
Crap, so someone took my bow and someone took my.
Oh, yeah, I don't have your bow regular or your pickaxe. Freaking
pickaxe.
Is this your bow?
Yo. Oh, crap.
I'm back.
I'm alive! Oh,
you're so lucky. You don't understand how lucky you are right now.
I'm kind of mad right now at me, but... God damn it, Immortal. I'm just gonna... What? Next time I come to your shop, I'm actually gonna steal, like, 2 stacks of stuff.
No, you cannot.
You're the one who killed me, so... Don't say
anything.
I
killed you. I didn't steal anything.
No, you stole his life.
Yeah, come on. Where did my diamond pickaxe go? Come on.
I'm looking at my backpack and there was 2 other people around. CJ and
it wasn't me. I wasn't around.
CJ, somebody give it to me.
I don't have it.
Get my bow.
Oh my god.
Good job, Immortal.
Oh my god.
God damn it. That was my only other pickaxe and I don't have any other diamonds anymore.
Here, listen. Since I killed you and I got it to be lost, I will bet you a free set of diamond pickaxe right now.
Okay.
So here you go. Listen, I'm gonna make you craft this so it can be yours in truly yours. So here's one crafting table.
Oh crap! No! Don't kill me. Okay.
Here's a.
Oh yeah, and a bunch of sticks as well and wood. I had like a sack of wood and a bit.
Oh.
And those were also my sticks. I had that on.
No, I just crafted those. And then 1, 2, 3. There's all right, 3 diamonds just for you.
What are the cores to the Nether portal?
Okay, now -30/30. You will not steal anything from my shop.
Deal.
Yes.
Deal.
Alright, we good. You're welcome.
Okay, there's something I really want to do right now, but I'm not gonna do it.
What? Kill him?
He was gonna hit the Pikmin. he's looking at the Pikmin and then he's turning away. He's just looking, turning away. No. He's not hitting it.
If you kill me again, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh crap! The egg roots about. Yo!
What the hell, man?
Oh my god, what have you guys done?
I never did this one. Oh my god.
What the hell is wrong with you? Good job, Lucky. On me.
Good job, Lucky. Good job.
Wait, what happened?
What the hell?
Right on.
Oh my god.
What happened? What? I'm confused right now.
Lucky hit
the
Pikmin
or Aggroed on me.
Lucky hit the Pikmin.
I didn't.
Lucky hit the Pikmin.
I can get proof. I didn't.
Oh my gosh, I never even hit them. I looked at them and they come towards me.
Yo!
Oh my gosh.
You end yourself.
I never did anything. I swear, I just bowled them to death. Like, seriously, this is like the best gold farm you can actually have.
We can make a gold farm.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do to get XP. Oh, we forgot something. Okay, I'm gonna build down a bit.
I mean, if we're gonna make a gold farm and we're gonna do it for personal use, for personal gain, then it probably shouldn't have gold as currency.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I mean, what we should do is we should just like not.
No,
but you're just not allowed to get the gold from the gold farm.
Yeah, you can because like if it's still gold as currency, like, it is renewable.
No, but let's
no, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Let them come to me. Let them come to me.
Okay, it's over here then. Oh, somebody. Oh, I can't hear anybody now. Oh, yay. Am I lagging or something? Oh, there we go. I'm back.
Who hit them? Because I nearly died.
I
my
never
max
hit them.
FPS is 486.
I looked at them and they just started coming at me. I'm like,
I was on Skype and I come back and I nearly died. I was at 4 heart. heart.
Yo, I'm dead.
I never see CJ. Don't die.
Dude, I'm gonna die because you fucking aggroed the pigment on me.
I never hit them. That was not me. Legit.
Alright, stop.
Oh, fuck. I should probably get up here.
No, behind you. Go under.
It's okay.
Oh no,
CJ,
no, run. No, come on, gas. No.
There's a gas.
Oh, shit.
Dude, there's a gas trying to. Oh god, dude, I can't see the gas.
We're coming. Run! Dude,
yeah, I'm trying to block back to the portal, but this gas is trying to kill me.
I'm just trying to get my levels back.
Alright, we should.
Oh, there's gas. Yo, there's a gas.
Alarm you, but there's sort of a gas up in here.
Dude, there's a gas right next to the spawn.
Everyone shoot him with arrows. I want to get the nether set.
Guys, shoot him
with arrows.
Wait, I need to get this.
Wait, guys, who has free?
Someone shoot him with an arrow.
I just realized I have a pearl.
Let me get the achievement that I need.
Someone shoot him with an arrow. Come on.
Oh my gosh! I just died. Lost everything.
Oh crap.
No wonder.
Yo,
well, I'm gonna have to restart. Fuck. God damn it.
Oh, dude, you don't. On me. You can't bring everything on you to the nether.
No, I had that was on my dog.
Oh,
yeah.
Bitch.
Oh, good freaking game, dude.
You should have killed that gas before I went in to try to melee it.
I just killed it. With
oh my gosh. I died, lost all my stuff. Immortal gets a freaking nether star. I guess, dear.
Another star?
Yeah, bro, we're gonna go build a wither. Once we find a fortress.
Where the fuck will I get another star? Whoa, what the hell?
When we kill
wait, what's the...
Yo,
oh my gosh, I'm so pissed right now. I got everything back, and then I die again. I'm done.
Oh, that was...
Shoulda killed the gas.
Guys, wait, guys, come back.
Oh my gosh, I hate the nether now. I'm
yo,
never
apples, can you show me where
going.
The
I have to remind all this.
It's 30, negative 30.
And iron.
Why is it negative 30, 30?
Okay, guys, my coordinates are 300 and 1,000, so.
You should.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
so then I grow the pig
I think
on.
I'll see you guys in the afterlife.
Oh, I lost all my. God damn it, I'm so mad right now.
Oh, I hear
you.
I lost so many things. Fuck.
Even that new fresh diamond pickaxe, I press it for you.
I don't even have a boat.
check the chest by the player.
You know what would be really OP? If you could make a boat that could go on the lava. Like
yeah,
an
that would
obsidian
be nice.
Boat.
That'd be amazing.
Boat. Oh, gonna have. Oi, Immortal, gonna have some blocks.
Oh my gosh, I'm just kind of pissed right now. Oh.
What's the Y for the nether portal?
I'm gonna probably switch it on. I don't know, it was like 103 or something.
Lucky, take that.
Oh, I'm so mad. I need to get restarted, because I need to go mine like 24 diamonds again.
I can't die, because I have everything on me.
No,
well, I had everything on me, and I died, so.
Good luck.
And I don't want to join your club, because we live in the same area.
Yeah, I don't.
Yo, I just wasted an ender pearl, because I almost died.
Thanks, bro.
I hate nether travel now. I hate it. Until we make it safe, I'm probably never gonna go back. And I lost all my fucking glowstone. God damn it. Actually, you could take my glowstone. Pretty sure I had, like, no, I had 10 arrows. Oops.
CJ, how in the rain did
fuck.
We find a fortress, Maddie? Now we can't find
it. What the
hell?
Oh my gosh, I'm so far away from spawn too.
Alright, well, I'm glad.
Can somebody try to get down there and grab my stuff again?
I thought you fell
no,
in lava.
No, I didn't.
But
not
you
all my stuff
lava.
Get burned. There's a small bit that got saved.
Oh, well, I just left because I thought.
So many ugly pillars going up to the portal.
Somebody go back there and grab my stuff. It's right. Next to lava.
Alright, boom.
Are you still
holding? Yeah. I just got the, what's it called? Boom. I claimed it. It's mine now.
I'm so
I
done.
Made...
I don't even have a pickaxe. I can't even, like, survive in the nether.
Alright. It's mine now. I claimed it.
Oh.
What do you mean you claimed
I lost
it?
So much death.
Oh my gosh.
Huh?
You just lost. Did you just lose all your stuff?
I burned. Like, it's.
If you lost all your stuff, at least I'm not the only one.
Alright, well,
my stuff.
That's rude.
Wait, what?
Was,
like, all on the surface. Alright, well, I got disconnected.
Oh, I'm back to spawn.
I'm back to spawn. What?
Oh.
I had everything.
That was a lucky disconnect right there.
Alright, that's the end of my recording.
I need to.
Yo, where am I?
I'll just edit it whenever I can.
Where am I?
God damn it, I can't believe I died.
What the?
How can we start now?
Alright, well, guys, listen, I have claimed the nether shop.
Wait, this tiny strip.
No, no,
this tiny strip of 7 blocks is apparently an island.
Dude, what's the point of having 2 nether shops, honestly? I claim nether shop.
You already have a bakery, let someone else take a shop.
Yeah, come on.
Listen, man, I'll bet I can claim this. A lot of people have more than one.
What's the one for the
shop? Everyone can have another shop. Like, Immortals, like, shop completely violates half the rules.
No, don't.
10 by 10. You're just like 14
no,
by like.
No, we're not doing 10 by 10.
There's no rules.
Yeah, there's no rules.
Question. What is another portal course?
Dude, 10 by 10 is literally like a little.
Can somebody help me go get my stuff if it's still there?
I'm already at the spawn, so.
Wait, guys, what's the Y for the nether portal?
I don't know.
I don't know. Okay, it's. Oh my gosh, give me a second. It is 102.
It is? Okay.
Oh, that was a waste of time.